Well, Canadians may face higher borrowing costs tomorrow. The Bank of Canada's last interest rate hike was in January. It's been holding rates steady at 4.5% since, but a growing number of economists expect Canada's central bank to increase interest rates yet again. Welcome to The Close. I'm Jacqueline Hansen. Those are the closing bells on Bay Street and Wall Street. North American trading is now over. We are just getting started.